Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a circle of diameter 80 millimeter by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, talking about diameter, so diameter equal to 80 millimeter. Now finding the radius, so radius equal to 80 by 2. So if you divide it by 2, so this is 40 millimeter. Now converting millimeter into centimeter, so dividing by 10, so this is centimeter, so this is 4 centimeter. So first we have to draw here a line of length 4 centimeter. So this is 4 centimeter, so this one 4 centimeter line. Next, taking here any point here, now taking the length 4 centimeter by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point here. Now drawing here a arc by this way, and this is a circle. So here the center, taking here point O. Now first joining this line, and this is the radius of this circle, so taking here point A, so therefore radius OA equal to 4 centimeter. Now converting into millimeter, so multiplying by 10, so this is 40 millimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.